इनफैक्ट माई मॉम यूज टू कॉल मी शुक्ला एट होम. घर पे कोई बात हो गई, कोई लड़ाई हो गई, मेरा एग्रेशन देख के मेरी माँ मुझे बोलती थी तू तो शुक्ला है, तू बिग बॉस के लिए बने है, तू बिग बॉस जा, योर एंगर इज आइडियल फॉर बिग बॉस. तो मुझे सर्वाइव करना आता है. एंड इनफैक्ट ये जो जंगल थीम है ये मुझे डरा नहीं रहा. इनफैक्ट दिस इज मेकिंग मी मोर एक्साइटेड बिकॉज आई ऑनेस्टली ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू लिव इन अ जंगल सराउंडिंग एंड व्हेन आई एम गिविंग गिवन दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू लिव इन अ जंगल एंड डू टास्क दिस जस्ट फील्स अमेजिंग मैन.
हेलो एंड वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड लाइफ एंड india.com. दिस इज संस्कृति योर होस्ट फॉर द डे. So finally, Big Boss is happening and everybody is, you know, totally excited about this season. You know, हमने already Big Boss OTT देख लिया है and which was fun and I'm sure Big Boss 15 is going to be double fun. So today we have with us Ishan Sehgal.
Yep.
Welcome.
Thank you so much. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing good. Please tell me.
So, you know, if we talk about Big Boss, this season, I don't know if you know other contestants, but we have, you know, kafi good names, jo aise rumors aa rahe hai, big names hai. And, you know, do you think, you know, you can come up like an, you know, as a star between all these?
Well, I don't think, I know that I'll come across as a star. I think I have my strength and my weaknesses like every other contestant, but the kind of a person I am, I never give up, I never back down. That's my strength. अपनी जिंदगी में अगर कितनी बार भी गिरा हूँ तो अगर मैं 10 बार गिरा हूँ तो मैं 20 बार उठा हूँ. So that's something which makes me different than every other contestant whosoever is coming in Big Boss house.
Yeah. True. So, if you have seen the show, you know, there was a show called Is Jungle Se Mujhe Bachao, which had a similar concept like what is happening this season. So, there will be jungle. And just a promo mein bataya gaya hai ki suvidhaen nahi ho. So, how are you, you know, planning to survive in this jungle?
Well, I honestly, very honestly telling you, I do not care अगर सुविधाएं नहीं होंगी, because life में मैंने वैसे भी बहुत struggle किया है यहाँ तक पहुँचने के लिए. मैं बॉम्बे 8-9 साल मैंने बहुत मेहनत करी है, मैं अकेला रहा हूँ, तो मुझे survive करना आता है. And in fact ये जो jungle theme है ये मुझे डरा नहीं रहा. In fact this is making me more excited because I honestly always wanted to live in a jungle surrounding and when I'm given this opportunity to live in a jungle and do task, this just feels amazing, man. I mean this is one of my dream come true and I'll be sharing the same stage as Salman sir. He'll be taking my name and inshallah 15-20 weeks ke baad he'll be handing over me the trophy. So this is all dream come true for me, for my family and especially for my mom.
Yeah. Great. So, you know, there'll be times in the house when people will break you, they'll, you know, hurt you, and there'll be a time when you'll feel very low. So how are you going to manage this situation?
See, जैसा कि मैंने कहा, जिस तरीके का मैं इंसान हूँ, हर इंसान की स्ट्रेंथ और वीकनेसेस होती हैं. मेरे हाथ पे एक टैटू है, इट इज कॉल्ड फेथ इफ यू कैन सी इट. And I have another tattoo here on my forearm which says when the going gets tough, the tough get going. So इस line का मतलब यही है कि अगर आपकी जिंदगी बहुत difficult हो जाती है तो आपको अपनी जिंदगी से difficult और tough बन के निकलना होता है. And that is my idea of living this life. और I do not care अगर सुविधाएं नहीं मिली, I do not care अगर घर के सारे contestants मेरे against हैं, as long as I know कि मेरा point सही है, I will go till the end of the earth to prove my point right. And I do not care अगर लोग मेरे साथ हैं या नहीं, my sheer focus is on winning the trophy and getting the trophy home. तो मुझे highs lows का कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, वो वैसे भी life में बहुत देखे हैं. All I need is my willpower and strength जो मेरे अंदर है, and I'm looking forward to the show right now. Yeah.
Great. So have you watched previous seasons?
Yeah, I've definitely watched previous season. I have been a very big fan of Big Boss.
So did you have any past contestants in mind, you know, jiska like you are a fan of and you want to, you know, be someone like that?
मेरा एक ही मैं इंसान का फैन था बिग बॉस के पूरे एंटायर सीजन में, और वो है सिद्धार्थ शुक्ला, जिसकी मैं बहुत ही तहे दिल से रिस्पेक्ट करता हूँ. और आई थिंक he has really inspired me. When I saw him on screen, I used to relate to him a lot in many ways, because in fact my mom used to call me Shukla at home. Ghar pe koi baat ho gayi, koi ladai ho gayi, mera aggression dekh ke meri maa mujhe bolti thi, tu to Shukla hai, tu Big Boss ke liye bana hai, tu Big Boss ja, your anger is ideal for Big Boss. So yes, agar aap kisi contestant ki baat kar rahe hain, I have so much of respect for Shukla and his family, even though this is so unfortunate that he is not between us anymore. Yeah. But I still have a lot of respect for him, and I look forward ki jab main ghar se bahar niklun trophy leke, aur jaisa bhi upar wala chahe, I will definitely would want to go and meet Shukla's mother and would want to take her blessings. Yeah.
Yeah. So lastly, tell us, what can we expect from Ishan in Big Boss?
Ishan is going to take all the audience, you guys, on a roller coaster. Ishan is a bomb, honestly. I will be waiting ki koi mera fuse light kar de, aur kisi ne agar mera fuse light kar diya to jo firework hoga ghar ke andar wo aap log dekh ke bahut khush honge. I promise you guys, I'm going to take you on a roller coaster. Aap logo ko bahut maza aane wala hai, kyunki jab ye bomb phatega तो ऐसा फायरवर्क होगा कि आपको मजा आ जाएगा.
Okay, with this interview, I can definitely say Siddharth Shukla is going to be proud of you.
I am so thankful you just said that. Thank you so much.
So good luck for Big Boss, and thank you so much for joining.
Thank you so much. Please take care and have a nice day.
Thank you.